All right, YouTube. We're back down here, down on the riverfront. But hopefully, today's video is going to be a little different. I don't know if you're going to be able to notice the difference, but hopefully you do. Because today we're using a gimbal. We got the mic. We got a whole setup, so I'll insert the picture off the right here. But let's get onto it and just check out what the river's given us. Couple days before Christmas. Today's the 22nd. So I'll insert a photo of the actual marker right here as well. All right, let's jump to the other side of the Renmark Club. In my books, I still reckon Renmark's doomed. I reckon we are going to flood no matter what. Alright everybody, battery's dead in the gimbal, so I'm going to call this video done. It was a good test. Hopefully you all liked it. If you did, hit the thumbs up. If you think it was a lot smoother in recording, please tell me. But yeah, that was between the Renmark front all the way up to the Renmark Irrigation Trust. So after seeing the shot, next to the Queen Mary, I might have to do a compilation of that just slowly filling up. So that could be interesting. So until next time, I'll remember my battery pack next time. But until next time, I'll see you all later. Peace out.